Is it cheaper to build with SIPs? Is it cheaper to build your home using structural insulated panels? Hi, this is Rob with Eco Panels of Tennessee. So we get this question a lot, and the answer is yes and no. No, it's not less expensive to build initially. A SIP panel does have a little bit more initial investment. Now, part of that is offset by faster construction time, smaller heating and air system, and things like that. So it might not be as much different as what you think or what you've been told. Long term, though, is it cheaper? Yes, it is, because the energy savings that you're going to realize over the life of living in that home are going to more than pay for that difference. In fact, pay for it multiple times over, depending on how long you live in your home. It's a big deal. If you would like to compare initial construction costs to maybe a bid that you've already gotten to stick frame your home or build it in another method, we would like to give you a free estimate. We can show you the difference. If you'd like to find out more about the long-term energy savings and look at some real data that shows you the comparison between a SIP home and a traditionally framed home and what those energy savings are, we'd love to share that with you as well. Give us a call, shoot us an email, send us a text. We look forward to hearing about your new home.